So finally, after doing the RT-PCR tests and all, we have arrived the Prince Terminal of Heathrow Airport heading towards India. And three checklists have been done. RT-PCR test, negative report with me. Uploading RT-PCR negative report into A Subedha. Downloading Aragya Setu app. So we are all prepared for check-in into Heathrow Airport, London. I'll be covering my whole journey from London to India in this vlog. So you can see, we are proceeding towards the Air India. You can see, they have given a Suvidha self-reporting form and this is mandatory to fill up. This is another form, passenger declaration form. So two mandatory forms need to be filled. It's taking a lot of time because traveling during the COVID time, you have to maintain social distancing. So the normal mode of traveling is actually not there. So yes, it takes a lot of time. When you are planning for traveling, you need to have quite a lot of time in hand. So now the fill up of form is going on. Finish filling up the mandatory Suvidha form and now ready for check-in. Check-in process is done and now heading towards immigration. So we got the boarding pass, you can see. Here's the currency exchange and if you take my suggestion, I did it from Bangalore because I got it in a much higher rate. Now heading for immigration. So in this area, we need to take a bag and plastic bag like this and we need to put a sanitizer or any cosmetic which we want to carry in our handbags. See. We can't carry the water. We need to throw our water here and after immigration we can refill the water. Yes, after immigration we are supposed to refill our water bottle here. Thank God, our check-in and immigration both has been done. Yay! And we have also refilled the water bottle. So now heading towards duty-free shop of Heathrow Airport. And the details of this duty-free shopping, I'm going to show you in my next vlog.
So stay tuned.
We have been provided, you can see, face shield, one sanitizer pouch, this one, and one face mask from Air India itself. And now the temperature check will go on and after that, we'll be boarding the plane. I have already worn my shield and perhaps this is the new normal.
This is the Air India medical check and here temperature checking is going on.
We have been also provided with the PPE kit because we have one middle seat.
So there is a flight and one is gonna wear the PPE kit. Interested to wear the PPE kit. I don't know why. Now, are you enjoying wearing PPE kit?
Yes, very much.
So finally,
yes, we are in. I'm in PPE kit. There's a shield. There's a mask. Fully protection taken. And now heading towards India.
ये the food has arrived and we'll jump at it.
Feeling damn hungry after a long waiting. So ready for food.
Apart from this, veg biryani and one alu paratha was also being served. It's the next day, early in the morning, and you can see we are almost approaching Bangalore. So breakfast has been served and we are ready to have our breakfast, and after that we'll be getting down. So this is again another mandatory form that has to be filled. So finally got down at Kempegowda or Bengaluru airport and all set for bunch of new rules. Now we are approaching for the mandatory RT-PCR test at Bangalore airport. You can see the sample collection points. Here we are given a specimen collection container as well as a form which has mandatorily to be filled up. The sample collection has been done.
So waiting in long queue now. It's almost 2 hours over. So after filling up this form, the person here, they did registration, and after that they generated a OTP in my India number, so that they will be able to connect it, and on getting the test report it will be easier. Now we are heading towards the cash counter for the RT-PCR test. As I have already said, that the RT-PCR test done in Indian airports is totally self-paid.
This is the currency conversion counter, and here you can exchange your currency. Here we need to pay for RT-PCR test, and it's 1200 per person. Cash and card both accepted. Now we will proceed towards the health check counter. Now a great gift from airport.
See, a special stamp is given for UK passenger. After going through so many steps and waiting for so many long hours, finally, we have got a chance to do the immigration.
After immigration, we need to collect our luggage and wait in the lounge for the RT-PCR test report. During this waiting period, we are not supposed to leave the airport.
Now we are heading towards the lobby where we need to wait for getting the COVID negative test report. So here we go.
Can you see the long queue in this area? After waiting for 4 long hours, we ultimately got our RT-PCR negative report. Yay! And it came via mail. And after that, we also had to collect the hard copy of the mail. Our Kolkata flight was scheduled at 7 pm. So few more hours wait in the airport.
So our security check-in for Bangalore to Kolkata has been done. And now we are going to heading towards the Bangalore, the BLR lounge. And it is excellent, friends. Believe me, it's just very convenient for people who want to just chill or relax during their time for flights.
BLR lounge blog coming up next.
Now for boarding the domestic flight from Bangalore to Kolkata, we need to fill this self-help declaration form. And again a new set of face shield, face mask as well as sanitizer.
And PP kit for middle seat passengers. So finally we boarded the plane for Calcutta. Food was served immediately and we were super hungry. Finally we reached Calcutta and collected our luggage. Here we need to go for 14 days home quarantine and no test is required.